Daddy ain't gon' let you down. I ain't gon' do what my pops did, but we cool. I ain't gon' bring up that old shit. But no reason for me not to talk about it. I just need for you to listen, cause he ain't a bad guy. He just made some bad decisions. I know what it takes to be a real man. I just hope I live to see the day you be your own man. Don't let nobody tell you that you can't do it, cause anything is possible. Look how I got through it. Mama had my back when Papa went around. She stayed 10 toes down. Through all the pain, she still kept her smile. Don't worry, son, we gon' be alright. That's what she said to me. It's nothing better than the black woman that's taking care of me. Yeah, that's your grandma, I mean, you gotta love her. When we ain't have nobody, we still had each other. And even though she was 20, she still had my brother. But enough about that, let me get back on the subject. This for you, though. I'ma try my best to be a man for you. Take a stand for you, make amends for you, and make sure that you good. I know I made mistakes, but shit, you make it better. Don't be a wannabe, be what you wanna be. This love gon' last forever. If you down, you can call on me, and that's a fact. That's how it's supposed to be. Just know that you can count on me. I know life might be hard, but I'm doing this for you and me. I'm just trying to show you what a black man is supposed to be. This is for my son. Nobody tell you what you can't do. Yeah, this is for you. Do what you're supposed to do. Yeah, this is for my son. Got your back forever. I mean, yeah, this is for you. For real. Yeah, this is for my son. Yeah, this is for you. If you need me, you can call me. This is for my son. For real. For real. Yeah, this is for you. I got your back forever. I love you.
Father's Day changes as you get older. Sometimes being a father, just like being a mother, is a thankless job sometimes. You put your all in all into your kids, you don't know what you mean to them. And then, you know, as you get older, you know, when you're a kid, you don't necessarily understand or even appreciate what your dad is trying to do for you. But it's only when you get older, you step back, you move out the house, maybe even start a family on your own, you start to really realize, man, what that man meant to me, my dad, what he tried to teach me, all the lessons.